What I do, I have a little boy. I have fucked up my child. All people screw up their kids. That's what being a parent is. I screw him up. I stepped on a butterfly in front of my son. Accidentally. It wasn't on purpose. It wasn't like, I told you to clean up your toys. How many pretty butterflies must die? But even still, I could tell it messed him up. Even though it was an accident, I could just see him like... Like, not current damage, but somewhere 20 years down the road, he's going to be stabbing a drifter or something. Daddy killed the pretty flutterby or something. That's what being a parent is. Screwing up your kid. Not knowing. For the first 3 years of my son's life, he pulled on one nipple every time he had a drink. I thought it was hilarious. Now one nipple's longer. Oh no, it's longer. It's all because I didn't know you should just say, hey, don't do that. That's all it would have taken. Now he's got this fucking witch's toe hanging off there that he's gonna have to explain to every girl he takes home. Yeah, dad just didn't say don't, and now every time it's cold, a bird can land on my nipple, so I really should have put that in my online profile. I'm sorry to lay this on you here. He's not circumcised. I am circumcised. That was a big thing when I grew up. That was a big thing. Late 70s, doctors were like, you should cut that part off because it can get dirty. Medicine was worse back then because my hands get dirty all the time. I fucking wash them. Like, I don't lop them off at the wrists. That's why they circumcised. That's why it was a big thing for a long time. The other reason is religious, but that's also fucking stupid. I'm sorry. That's dumb. It is, because just God's not up there like, I'm all powerful and made you in my image. But if I could change one thing about myself, he's not doing that. There's things I didn't know about uncircumcised penis. I know they're weirder looking, that's it. They are. They're all like, whatever. Like, if they could talk, they'd all say, I have a riddle for you. You can't trust those ones. They're wearing masks like they're gonna rob a train. That's all I know. They're untrustworthy. I didn't know you could pinch it shut until my son did it one time, trying to pee, standing up, pinched it shut, started filling like a balloon. I'm like, oh no. I wasn't sure whether I should say, don't do that, or run away and go, he's gonna blow up and die.